Hi and welcome to Mount Abu. In this video, I'm going to tell you about best places to visit in Mount Abu, the cost details and lot more. So let's begin.
We have reached Mount Abu. We drove from Udaipur this morning. It's roughly a 3-3.5 hours drive from Udaipur. And let me tell you, Mount Abu is Rajasthan's only hill station and it's surrounded by lush green forests, greenery, waterfalls and whatnot. So we are going to be exploring Mount Abu in the coming 2 days. So we are at Nakki Lake right now, which is one of the preferred locations to see in Mount Abu. It is also recognized as first ever man-made lake in India. While you are at Nakki Lake, you can choose to take a boat ride or just watch the sunset past the beautiful hills.
So enjoy a nice boat ride here with your family and friends, and the clear blue sky definitely does its own magic.
Here, Toad View Point is pretty close and we're going to try and see if we can reach the point.
To reach Toad View Point, you have to take quite a lot of steps to reach to the top. It's actually a path through mountain, so make sure that you wear some good pair of shoes, otherwise it may get a little slippery while you climb the stairs. Also, this is how the view looks from the top. It also has a small Maggie point and some place to relax and sit while you watch the beautiful sunset. Market area is very close to Nakki Lake and it is filled with lots and lots of ice cream shops. But we decided to head to the chocolate room for some yummy, yummy hot chocolate.
So one thing that is good about Mount Abu is that all places are nearby. Sari jagah 10, 15, 20 minutes ke hi distance pe hai, which is a good thing. This is the entrance gate of the temple. Andar photography and videography is not allowed, so I am going and keeping the camera in the car. I wish if I could show you how the temple looks from inside, but never mind. Back from the Dilwara temple, it's a pretty beautiful temple and pretty huge. It's dated between 11th to 16th century, so it's pretty old. Also, it had some beautiful marble carvings. Honestly, this is the first time I visited a Jain temple, but the atmosphere was extremely positive and beautiful. Really liked it.
Achalgarh Fort is actually a very, very old fort and it has some ruins remaining as of now. You can either take a jeep for 100 rupees per person or decide to walk and take a hike just like we did. This is the view that we enjoyed from the top. To try some local cuisine when you are in Rajasthan is a must thing to do. This is lasuni ki sabzi, that is garlic vegetable, served with a very, very big roti. It was so, so yummy. Wow. Jai Bholenath! Lal Mandir is a beautifully painted Shiva temple. If you are a Shiv Bhakt, do come and pay your visit here.
We are now at Guru Shikhar, which is 5600 feet above sea level, which makes it the highest peak in the Aravalli range, that is the highest peak in Rajasthan. Also, while you are at Guru Shikhar, don't forget to visit Shri Guru Dattatreya temple. If you visit to the temple, you can sit here and enjoy the beautiful mesmerizing view of the Mount Abu city. We have checked into this property named Sterling Mount Abu, and this is the view from the balcony.
But looking at the other properties in the area, I would definitely recommend you to go ahead with this. Also because all the tourist spots are pretty close by to the stay. The best way to reach Mount Abu is via road from Udaipur. It's a 3-3.5 hours drive roughly, and the roads are very smooth and nice. We left in the morning and reached by afternoon to explore Mount Abu. Talking about the cost details, the hotel ranges somewhere around 5k per night. The average cost per dish for a food is 150 to 200, which is, I think, decent enough. There are no entry fees at any spots. Also, the local transport is pretty easy because all the spots are pretty close except for Guru Shikhar. Very, very important suggestion, please carry lots of warm clothes because cold was unbearable here. Also carry some good moisturizer. That's it from Mount Abu. I hope you enjoyed the video. Do like, share, subscribe. See you.